University of Maine softball team splits a doubleheader against Maryland Baltimore County. In the 6-0 game one win, Black Bear pitcher Molly Flowers threw her 4th no-hitter of the season. Maine will be the 2 seed in next week's America East Conference tournament. That is it.